यहाँ पे इनवाइट किया गया. इट्स वेरी प्रेस्टीजियस. आई फील वेरी ऑनर्ड एंड इट्स समथिंग दैट वी ऑल आर डूइंग फॉर विमेंस डे. आई एम अ वुमन एंड आई थिंक ऑल द वुमेन इन द वर्ल्ड यू नो हैव अ राइट टू पैम्पर देमसेल्व्स एंड टू गेट पैम्पर्ड एंड टू फील वांटेड. So I think this is a great way that Femina, in collaboration with Max and Life Trust, you know, has come together and all are doing something special for women. Mera style bahut simple hai. Main bahut hi ek jeans and a t-shirt kind of a girl. Very less accessories. I think main sabse zyada comfortable. In fact, I love loose t-shirts with just ripped jeans or just. You know, very comfortable, basic clothing. So, yeah, I'm not much of a dress person. I like dresses occasionally, but my day-to-day life, I'm just in a jeans and a t-shirt. What I want to work for, it's a huge list. I still, I'm just hoping all those people who are there on my list are willing to work with me as well. Because I have a really huge list, you know, of directors and people who I would want to work with in the movie.
We thought of Vani because she's young and she's beautiful and she's also somebody who looks lovely in the sort of clothes that Max has. So we thought let's have her on board and have her on the list.
Are you saying for it that one should? Yes, one should definitely be there, out there for. In fact, you know, I'm traveling tomorrow for one of a social cause as well. Okay, I would not want to commercialize it, but I think it's very imperative for we as a, you know, as an individual person who are very, very well privileged to be well educated and to be brought up in a good family, to be able to be out there for people who are underprivileged and show some compassion and work towards bringing them up also with that much love and affection and be able to provide them education and support them, motivate them in a way. So I think it's a great thing, you know. I mean, it's sad that, you know, when you read things, crime against women, and when you hear about girl feticide and all of that. So yeah, I'm just hoping that this nation becomes a better place for women all the more, and we start we should start working at an individual level to be able to take up responsibility for the underprivileged.